Pretty one. Ship, 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 da la 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 la, hey hey, da la la la, hey hey, da la 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 la. Welcome to fellowship, da la 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 la, hey hey, da la la la, hey hey, da la 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 la. Welcome to fellowship. Hello everybody, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Freddy here from Freddy's Been Here. Who's bored at home? Come on board. Who wants to travel to the Eiffel Tower? Who wants to travel to the Statue of Liberty? I want to. Do you want to? Actually, just hop onto the fellowship. I'm so excited for this one because we get to travel across the world. Yeah, we never used to, we couldn't travel, but now we have an opportunity to travel. Stay tuned till the end to know why. And I'll leave it to the guides. Where's this Japheth and Shem? Japheth and Shem, where are y'all?
Right here. Hey, don't scream, man. Thank you, Freddy, for putting us in your vlog. By the way, I cannot do this alone. I need my brother here. Hey, Shame. Oh, sorry. Shame. Where are you?
I can't see you. I'm here. Funny, I don't know how he got my name. Simply people mock me.
Jokes.
Anyway.
Dad.
Let's go meet Dad. He's calling us from that time. What's up, Dad? How you doing?
Shame and Japheth, come here. Welcome. Thal. I'm the very first naval architect of this ship, making the world's biggest wooden ship. After all, why buy one when you can build one? Remember, my shipbuilding classes starts at 7:30 a.m. sharp in the morning. So wake up early in the morning and join with me.
Hey, Jeff, do you smell that good food? Like, where's that coming from?
Yeah. I think it's from Chef Ham's kitchen. Let's go and see what he's cooking.
Let's go.
Arey, Chef Ham, aap kaise ho? Khane mein aaj kya hai? Hamburgers.
Hey, bro. Space hai, Chef Ham ke paale huye murgi aur gaay ke doodh ke aur ande ke naaste. Ye hai ekdam fresh aur bahut hi swadisht. Aisa aapko kahin bhi nahi milega. To isliye aap jaldi aaye aur jaldi paaye. क्योंकि संडे हो या मंडे रोज खाए अंडे.
ताल. फिश. Come here, come to fellowship. Catch your own fish. Catch, cook, roast, and don't forget to eat. If you like it, you could repeat and have a taste of delicious grilled fishes on fellowship.
Chef, थोड़ा आइला मछली भी रख देना. मैं थोड़ी देर में आता हूँ. Japheth, why are you laughing so much? It's not funny. My name is not that funny.
I'm not laughing at you. There's the hyenas back there in the zoo that is laughing.
We have a zoo in our ship? How is that possible?
Yeah, we have a zoo. Chef, you have no idea what we are into, man. Really. Let's go check it out.
Tal. Welcome. You can have a free visit to the zoo every day. We're going to have fellowship with the wild. Just so you know, we have all the animals you want. Two by two. Last but not the least, we're going to have free safari every day. So, who's ready to experience an episode of Noah's Man versus Wild?
Guys, hey, who is missing some exotic fruits ranging from mango, apple, only one. Beef, even that is sugar, there only. Ranging from mango, to exotic fruits, everything is available under one roof in the fellowship only. So come fast, get your fruits and beverages right now itself.
That's absolutely right. We've got all the vitamins from A, B, C, D, and so on. So no more vitamin deficiencies in the fellowship.
I'm actually fruitful right now, and I'm gonna sleep midway. I don't care. I'm fruit. I'm good.
Japheth, just wake up. The rooster has already crowed three times. We have a lot of things to do.
just don't exaggerate so much. But ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for tuning in. I want to tell you, we have world-class amenities. We're talking about first time, like BC amenities. We don't have battery-powered clocks. We have nature's clock, which is the rooster. If you want to get connected with your members, no 5G network, we have pigeons. And if you're a little bit tense from that city life, don't worry, we got you. We can use elephants to massage that, and we can help you out. Don't worry about it.
Whoa, what just happened? It looks like an earthquake.
Hey guys.
I think we hit a mountain.
Yeah, hi guys. Welcome to the last but the most exciting part of a wonderful trip. If you want to see some awesome views, the most best views that you can ever see from the top of the mountain, you want to hear some good music, you want to dance, you want to worship the Lord together, then you guys are in the right place. Welcome to the bonfire. Use this opportunity to bond with each other and praise the name of the Lord together. Hope you guys enjoy.
We also watched there in the ship. Now the price of the ticket is just 58,999.95. Just come and buy your tickets immediately.
What a fellowship, what a trip it was, going on the seven seas across. Don't miss this trip because it's free today. Come on board to fellowship.
Ladies and gentlemen, that was our crew members. Thank you very much.
Oh, that was...
And mic drop. What timing,
seriously. That was so good. So anyone who has questions, you are most welcome to raise your hands and ask away. Anyone. Even the show members, by the way. Anyone. Okay, we have a question.
Disha.
Yes.
Disha, please.
How are you all maintaining social distancing on the fellowship?
Very important question. Yes, please answer that.
Hello? I would like to answer that. Because there are limited members, limited seats available on the ship, and many of them are animals. So from animals we can't get COVID-19 and we can keep social distancing between humans.
Let's go.
Wonderful. We have Emlyn, if you can ask your question, please.
So is there like air conditioning on the ship, and how do you keep your fruits and vegetables so fresh for a long time?
We can put salt. Olden times it was used as a fertilizer, not to grow the food.
I have a question. I heard the sound of the rooster. I would like to hear that sound once more, just to confirm the sound of the rooster. Just to confirm, because it sounded to me like a velociraptor, but before I put my final points, if the sound of the rooster can come once more...
Judges can't do this, Jovita, you can't
why can't I do this? I'm the judge. I need to hear the sound of the rooster. That's all. Just to put my final points. Hey, Alice, good job, man. Hey, Terence, good to see you guys. If the rooster sound comes, probably the points will be there.
Let's go.
Wow.
Yeah, Shifra, you want to ask a question? I saw Shifra raising hands.
So, since you have a fire on the ship, what are the precautions you'll take to avoid any kind of accidents on the ship?
Sorry, your voice is not audible.
The whole ship is filled around us. We have water. So, what a question.
No,
you cannot jump into the water.
No, we have a special build architectural engineering. Therefore, the water will be pumped in as extinguisher from all sides of the ship, from the top and the bottom. So you're going to be completely fine and safe at all times of the day.
Our ship density is kept that way. It can maintain the water buoyancy.
Yes, this one, Milka, I think this will be, yes.
What medical facilities do you have on your ship?
The last question.
No need to worry.
I don't have a question. I have a request.
Okay.
Robin. Robin.
Oh, Robin. Yeah, yes.
Please. I have a request. I would like to hear that rooster voice again.
Robin Char.
Depends on, I mean, your score.
I agree. You,
exactly, Robin Char. Yeah.
Yeah. Once more.
Maybe you can run through all the folly sounds that you did throughout
Yes.
Yeah.
Just
all the songs.
Sure,
I mean, just
putting the point.
Yeah, just confirm it before putting the final mark. Yeah.
Final mark.
Korkar.
Thank you, guys.
Just
go.
Just take a moment. Start. Take a deep breath from the episode.
Yeah. Bring some water.
Yeah. Please.
Thank God I'm married.
Robin.
Thank you.
Yeah. Robin, if you can tell me the breed of this rooster, just message me the breed of this rooster.
Oh my God.
Isn't that blasphemous? I think that will get negative points, isn't it?
No. You're right.
They're just making the rooster crow thrice, okay?
I think it's getting close to disqualification.
Thank you, fellowship judges. Do you have any questions you want to ask? Any other judges, any questions you want to ask? All right, if there's no more questions. Thank you, fellowship. That was brilliant. Thank you. Wonderful answering time, too. It is so much fun to listen to you guys.